In Denton, Texas, a 30-pound brick of marijuana worth over $10,000 was mistakenly delivered to the wrong address.
Hold on. A 30-pounder for only $10,000? Mm-hmm. That's like, you could take two, carry the four times ten, carry the two over. I could sell that for like $72,535.50 net profit.
Oh my God.
So I've heard. I'm not a drug dealer.
Oh my God.
I saw it on Dateline or something.